I want you all to understand something about life. Discontentment and unhappiness is supposed to motivate you, but you've been tricked by the modern world into thinking that there's a problem with you, that it's a condition, it's a disease, or something wrong with me. Completely incorrect. When you feel like shit, it's supposed to be warning you that your life is shit and something must change, and it's supposed to inspire you to push harder.